inside the country, so independent verification of events on the ground is difficult. Rahman Ziada, though, director of the Damascus Center for Human Rights Studies, who supports the protesters.